it got to the point where I had to walk with a walking stick, and that was not something I wanted to do. I'm a wildlife photographer, and since having the stem cell therapy, I'm able to lug my heavy camera around and tromp in the woods and not feel pain and be able to go places that I couldn't have gone before.